From spoil won in battles, they dedicated gifts for the maintenance of the house of the Lord.